dawn on September 1st, without warning, the German Wehrmacht rolled over the Polish border. Before the invasion was 30 minutes old, the planes of the Luftwaffe were over Poland, wiping out the Polish Air Force, most of it caught flat-footed on the ground.